service in different central cooperative banks at the district level. Joining an orientation program for the new entrants virtually, which was organized at Convention Center in Bhubaneswar. Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik said that this will enable these banks to have quality manpower at the front office and infuse professionalism in their functioning. 22 assistant agriculture officers joined the agriculture department, while 53 officers were inducted in Cashew Development Corporation. The chief minister said agriculture is the single largest employer. The state government lays special emphasis on development of agriculture. The executive officer of Simali Panchayat under Go block in Puri district has been arrested for allegedly showing disrespect to the national flag. The panchayat executive officer has been identified as Prashant Kumar Swain. He was found cleaning his mobile phone and table with the national flag. The iconic Dakota aircraft of former Chief Minister Biju Patnaik will be brought Odisha from Kolkata of West Bengal. The aircraft, which is 64 feet and 18 inches long, with its wings stretching to 95 feet, it will be dismantled for transportation by road from Kolkata Airport. After reaching Bhubaneswar on January 16, it will be reassembled at the hangar of Odisha government, informed Biju Patnaik International Airport Director Prashant Pradhan. Cold wave is likely to re-emerge over Northwest India from January 15, informed the Indian Meteorological Department today.